Former Punjab Congress leader Sunil Jakhar joined the BJP today in Delhi in the presence of party national president JP Nadda. Jakhar said, "Three generations of my family served the Congress party over the last 50 years. Today I have broken the 50-year-old tie with Congress over issues of nationalism, unity and brotherhood in Punjab." While Nadda heaped praise on Jakhar and said, "I welcome Sunil Jakhar to Bharatiya Janata Party. He is an experienced political leader who made a name for himself during his political career. I am confident he will play a big role in strengthening the party in Punjab." Jakhar was removed from all party posts by Congress Disciplinary Committee following allegations of anti-party activities, following which he took to Facebook 5 days ago to quit from the party and said, "These are my last words to congressmen. Good luck and goodbye, Congress." This is Shyam Nandan Upadhyay for The Print, and you are watching Political.